The winner in Carnivore, Luke and Blubber Bear. The Creepy Hoop is second. And the Buzz Wagon comes in third. You are a Wacky Challenge master. Here's your special prize.
Okay, let's try the golden Muttley challenges for this area. Okay, these two pretty hard to get. Okay, let's float. Okay, this 10 track is mode. Which isn't too challenging, but some of the spice of it then anyway. Watch out for the laser, because it'll send you back up the hill. I think Pat has got stuck. Let's check the replay. Yes, he has. He's going nowhere.
And the Boulder Mobile is the winner. The Converter Car is second. Congratulations, you win the Converter Challenge again.
Oh, I will be thankful.
It looks like Professor Pat Pending is handing over the controls to the Converter Car. You'll now be able to select the Converter Car from the vehicle selection area at any time.
Let's see who's over here waiting for us. Yes, folks, the Red Max is here too. And he too has a challenge. Okay, you need to do that from the get-go, because if you don't put the shield on, Red Max will just pulverize you and keep going. He's very, very aggressive. Basically, you have to scramble. This ability that we've unlocked is a pterodactyl power, which basically shoots a pterodactyl from an egg and it strikes the racer.
Here we have the creepy coop with the gruesome twosome.